There's no need to write you about love, for your fellow believers, there's no need to write you about love. Fellow believers, you yourself have been taught by God how you should love, how you should love one another. Oh, and you have in fact behaved like this toward all the brothers in all the world. Oh, to do even more, hey, our brothers, you learn from us how you should live in order to please God of heaven. This, of course, the way you have been living. And now we beg and urge you in the name of the Lord Jesus to do even more. For you know the instructions we gave you by the authority of the Lord Jesus Christ. God wants you to be holy and completely free from sexual immorality. All men of you should know how to live with your wife in the holy, honorable way, not with lustful desires like the heathens who do not know God. In the matter, this matter, then no man should do wrong to his fellow brother, to his fellow Christian, or take advantage of him. Well, we have told you this before, and we have told you this, strongly warned you that the Lord will punish those who do that. You see, God did not call us to live in immorality, but in holiness. So then, whoever rejects his teaching, whoever rejects his teaching is not rejecting man, but God, who gives you his Holy Spirit. God, who gives you his Holy Spirit. Whoa, there is no need to write you. No need to write you about this, my brother, my fellow believers. Whoa, you yourself have been taught by God how you should love, whoa, one another, your brother, hey, whoa, and you have in fact behave like this toward all the brothers in all the world. So we beg you, our brothers, do even more. Woo! Do even more.